bolster Huckabee's foreign policy credentials. It was the latest attempt for candidates to distinguish themselves. And for the Democrats today, that distinction was once again about change. John Edwards took a swipe at both Hillary Clinton and Barack Obama by arguing change is something that only he can bring by controlling special interests.
Nobody who takes their money and control and defends the broken system is going to bring about the change that you need and that America needs. And unfortunately, nobody who thinks we can just sit down and talk them into compromise is going to bring change either.
Barack Obama, the first to claim change as a campaign slogan, was quick to shoot back.
I do not need a lecture on how to bring about change, because I've been bringing about change my entire adult life.
The battle over this six-letter word is not for naught. Polls show Iowa Democrats value new ideas over experience, 42% to 29%.
If one of those appeals for change actually gels, that candidate will win the Iowa caucuses and be in a good position to win the nomination.
The toughest sell may be for Hillary Clinton. She argues she can bring change because of her Washington experience.
Everybody wants change. Well, so do I.
For now, change remains a fighting word here in Iowa as each Democrat tries to get their definition of change to be the one that resonates with voters. Lee Cowan, NBC News, Des Moines.
Also in the